I'm more focused on winning the game than the award right now, but yeah, we'll, I mean a lot. I think it'll be the first prop in Gold Coast Rugby to win that award, so it'll be good.
For over 10 years, it pretty much epitomises what it is to be a Knight.
The one thing that sticks in my head about Lassie,
solid set piece, great ball skills.
Yeah, hard working, humble.
The heart and soul that he brings to rugby every week.
Scores tries like an outside back.
I know I'm proud of you. I've seen you go on and do some incredible things on the rugby field and off the rugby field.
Well deserved Bob Sinclair medalist.
Gives his time so generously.
He's there week in, week out, looking after the juniors, man in the bar, setting up all the events.
To his community, to his club.
He's just an absolute role model.
He's a top man, great club man, and yeah, awesome teammates.
Yeah, not only is he a great rugby player, but he's an absolutely bloody great bloke.
He's a real class act, Big Russ.
That's a Knight, that's Les.
Who are you looking to put a hit on today?
Oh, anyone who gives the ball.
What a player, what a season he's had.
This guy is an absolute freak.
You're seeing one of the absolute superstars, but have a look at him.
What a superstar.
Sends through, goes further.